Welcome to Knowledge Point. In this video, you will see and learn about F5 SPECIAL PANE usages. We will see how to select formula cells of a range, select blank cells and fill them with some value, select objects, resize and delete them, find out non-visible tiny objects, select node matched value between columns and between rows, select cells having comment and go to last cell.
Have you ever wondered how to select cells containing formula from a range or only error values from a range or only constant value from a range? For this, there is feature in Excel. Just select your range, then press F5. Then special. Then if you want to get cells having formula, then click this and click OK. After that, in a range, all cells containing formula got selected. So this is one type of special cells. Okay. In Excel, we do by using F5 key. Now again, we have to select or identify which cells contain constant. Then we can again press F5. Then constant. Then from this constant, we want only text. So as you can see, from this range, these all cells are text. So this is type of special cells. Special cells means cells present in a range containing a special type of data. That data can be text, constant, formula or error. So these are the special cells. So
now here we want to select blank cell and fill them with default rep. Now first select this red region, then press F5, then special, then blank. Okay, as you can see, all the cells got selected. Then at the place of blank red, we want to write or enter default red, that is 50. Write 50, then press Ctrl Enter. As you can see, all the cells got blank cells got filled by 50. Now sometime what happens, on a particular sheet we have many objects and we require to select all these objects like text, picture and buttons and do something with them, like resizing them or deleting all of them immediately. So you can also do this by pressing F5, then special, then objects. As you can see, all the objects got selected. Then after that, you can do some action with this object, like resizing object at the same time. As you can see, at the same time, all the objects got resized. Now one can also choose this object at the same time and delete them. Just press delete button. As you can see, all the objects got deleted. Now sometime because of various reasons, our objects become very small to such extent that we cannot see them and use them. This especially happens most of the times in case of VBA button. So we can find these tiny objects and resize them using F5. Just press F5, then special, then objects. As you can see, these tiny objects were selected. Now you can easily resize them. So this is how we can find not visible tiny objects. Now we can also use F5 keys to select the values which are not matched between columns of same row. Now here select this, then F5, then press row difference, select row difference, then OK. As you can see, in 5th row, all 3 A's are same, but this B is different, that's why it is got selected, hence not matched between columns of same row. In this 6th row also, these 2 things are different. Like this, we can also find not matched content between rows of same column. Select this, then press F5, then special, then column difference. As you can see, in the same column, that is first column, A is different, and here in C column these 2 things are different, and here B column all things are. So this is very powerful. Now by using F5 we can also select cells having comments. Just press F5, then specials, then here select comments, then OK. As you can see, all the cells having comments were selected. Now you can highlight these cells as you wish. Now we can also visit last cell of a particular sheet by using F5. Click last cell, then OK. As you can see, this is the last cell of this working sheet. So this is how what makes F5 key very multi-purpose. Okay, it has many usage.
Thanks for watching. If you liked this video, then you can subscribe, like, comment, or share this video. Thank you.